Such a future isn't very hard to imagine, just as Kennedy could easily articulate broad mission parameters for Apollo 11 by saying,
"We choose to go to the moon."
A future of energy abundance is already part of our pop culture. It's called Star Trek.